Hello, hello. Ah, welcome back. I am Jamatari64, and today we're gonna be doing something a little different. I've hooked up an older laptop here, and I happen to have a VGA capture card. I couldn't get the capture card working with my streaming software, but I did get the capture card working with one of the media players that I've got. So I've got that maximized on my second screen, and we're just capturing that. And I'm just going to be playing on a separate computer, hopefully. This stream will be nice and smooth because the streaming software isn't even sharing the computer with the game. So, let's just go ahead and capture the old audio there. And this is my old desktop. I have an old laptop I used in college. This has Windows 7, actually. It's new enough to have Windows 7. I have older laptops than this, but if I can use a newer one and have the game work, I will do that. Just because things work better that way. All right, I think everything is set on this computer. Okay, oh, going back to my old one here. Yep, mouse movement. Good, good, good. All good. Okay. So we're going to be playing. I actually let me back up. So I noticed advertised on GOG Games that they brought back Star Trek Armada 1 and 2. Now these were some of my favorite games growing up. I played the heck out of these. I even modded the heck out of the second one and a little bit in the first two. So we're going to be going back to those games. I noticed they re-released them and they're supposedly remastered or something. They're still glitchy as fuck, but unfortunately, a game old enough to be like non-functional on any operating system later than Windows XP, that's probably gonna have some issues. It was very glitchy back then, even if you had the right computer. But I mean, at least it worked. As long as the game works, that's all that matters, right? But anyways, I noticed that they brought back the program Armada 1 and 2 there. When I installed it, they gave me a DirectX, like it's like a piece of software that works with the DirectX. These are DirectX 9, by the way. That's how old these are. These games require DirectX 9. but the program that they've got here works with that DirectX software, and it allows you to tweak things here and there to make it work with your operating system. So I had to change. Here, I'll just show everybody. I don't know if you can actually read the stuff here, but there's a tools folder there. You can tweak DirectX settings here. And I don't know if you can read that. That's blurry as fuck. I don't know how it'll. Anyways, I had to change the display mode to set by application instead of the default, which was save same as desktop. So you don't want that. And then you want to change the presentation to full screen. And I think those are the only things that needed to be changed. You can actually have enhancements here like anisotropic filtering and anti-aliasing, but being that I'm on the older laptop, I don't necessarily want to push it. These, even though they're older games, can still tax your system if you get enough units. excuse me. the original copy, which I still have, by the way, I probably will be playing some of the original because the Armada 2 game works on the newer operating systems with a few glitches. Armada 1 does not at all. That's the one that's old enough to like have problems with the really newer operating systems like Windows 7 or Windows 10. I heaven forbid a Windows 11. Oh my God, I don't want to even think about that kind of crap. That's I'm pretending Windows 11 doesn't exist yet. That doesn't exist, okay? they're releasing operating systems too early. They haven't even finished like getting Windows 10 to work properly with everything. So back up, Microsoft. Come on, slow the fuck down. You're getting ahead of yourselves. You're just forcing companies to spend money, and then all of the consumers that aren't companies are just like, why would I want to upgrade? You're fucking tripping, man. Just getting used to this one. You want me to get used to a new one? Jeez. Sorry, I'm on a tangent now. Anyways, older operating system. You can use this to tweak to get this game working. It won't work usually right off of the installation. As soon as you install it, you can try it, but it may or may not. I don't know. But anyways, this is supposed to work. I just got it working earlier. Come It's being a butt. Activision. 90s Activision right here, I think. I'll go ahead and watch the intro since I don't know if anyone else has actually seen it. Oh, yeah, let's get the mouse out of the screen.
Jean-Luc, we've just received some very disturbing information about the leader of the Borg invasion.
I already know.
Oh my gosh. Do I need to up the gap? Okay, I think it's showing up too dark. I don't know if it's picking up on the stream or not. My other monitor looks super, super dark. Okay. We'll watch the intro. Actually, you know what? Let's do it right. I'm getting out of it. Let's tweak the settings. Very sorry about that. Where did I put it? GOG. Okay. So you can up the gamma. Let's do that just a tiny bit. 1.2. Save. Hopefully that shows up a bit better. I think that looks better. There's still supposed to be a bit more blue.
Priority one message from Star.
No, that's still too dark. Okay, a couple more. I still need to be able to see it myself, so if it's too bright, oh my gosh, I hope not. Oh, that's better. Okay, yeah, we can see it on the stream now. I don't know why it was showing up so dark.
Captain, priority one message from Starfleet.
Oh, it's gonna look so washed.
Jean-Luc, we've just received some very disturbing information.
God,
about
this
the
looks terrible.
Invasion.
I like the storyline in the first one. The storyline in the first one, the single player game, was freaking fun. I like the tweaks they made to like what you can do and everything in the second one, but the single player mode wasn't as fun. All in all though, it was better for multiplayer, I think though. And they added warp drive.
Tural, call off this Ormong. An honorless dog like you will never rule the Empire.
That is where you are wrong, Worf. Now that I possess the sword of Kalis, the Klingon throne is mine.
I will see to it. That day never comes.
An honorless dog like him. Working with the Romulans. That proves he has no honor. Although, I have seen the Romulans fight with honor.
Sensors confirm. It is the Omega particle.
Prepare the containment field.
I love that they included Sela.
Tell them we wish to negotiate a deal.
Part of me wishes she had stayed on as Tasha Yar, but then we wouldn't have had Worf as Chief Security.
On screen.
That would have been a shame. It turned out well, I think.
Locutus.
Picard, lower your shields and prepare to be assimilated.
If
If you are truly who you appear to be, you must know that I will not comply. You will comply. Your defensive capabilities are no match for us. Your culture will adapt to service ours. Resistance is and always has been futile.
Fight! I really wish they would make an Armada 3 that wasn't just a mod for another game. Not that that wasn't an awesome mod for Sins of a Solar Empire, but... I'm sorry, Sins of a Solar Empire is not a good sequel to the format that this was. This was way more simple.
Initiate maneuver. Warp Theta 1.
I mean, one level in Sins of a Solar Empire takes, like, days. I could beat a level in this in less than a couple hours. I don't know. It's just a shame that they just kind of dropped it. I'd love if they just re-released it. Like, just redo the game completely and just up the graphics. I mean, they've already got the voiceover. They don't even need to change that.
Lock all weapons on that vessel.
But I'm sorry, the cinematic's terrible. Picard looks like he's got a fat head. I mean, I will admit, you can still tell it's him, but I love the special abilities that give this shit. Look at that crap. The Gemini effect makes it look like there's two ships when there isn't. Awesome. Anyway, that's the intro, the cinematic anyways, for the game. Okay, so, I have played all of this before. I will say this right now, I am going to be using cheats for resources. There's literally, like, only two cheats in this game. And one of them is for dilithium, the other one is to skip the level. That's it. You still have to actually be good at what this is. I will actually play the first one single player. I think I might actually play this all the way through. Actually, no way. I'll end with that. First, I'm just going to do a quick battle. So let's do an instant action here. Oh, wait, I didn't. Bah. Wow, that's some serious glitches. Okay. Bruh. Instant action, bruh. Alright, normal game. Yeah. Let's turn up the dilithium starting amount. And the crew. And the officers. Standard units. I forget what these are. I think I want... Oh, wait. Nope, standard. Standard tech. Here we go. Free tech, I think, makes it... What is John special? I don't know what that is. I'm guessing that's... Somebody... That wasn't in the original. Okay, we're gonna check that out. I don't know what that is. Infinite moons, yes. No, I don't want Ferengi. Ferengi go around and steal the ships and stuff that end up adrift. They salvage things. Man, I haven't played this mode in so long. Yeah, so the original, this is the first one. We got Federation, Borg, Romulan, and Klingon. In the second one, they added Cardassians and species 8472, which is... If you haven't watched Star Trek, then there's a lot of lore here that you're missing. But needless to say, it's one of the species that can't be assimilated by the Borg and are probably as powerful, if not more powerful, than the Borg. And they live in an alternate... layer of space or something like that, like some kind of subspace. I can't remember the details, but let's pick Klingons just because they're fun. Okay, shut off. That's a good enough map. I don't need to pick any maps. Launch. Okay. We will do a multiplayer of the first one and the second one. And then I think the next stream we will actually go through the storyline in Armada 1. I do not enjoy missions that involve escorting. Ones that you can't have a construction
we
ship.
We are Klingons!
Oh my. That's louder than I thought it was. 1 second. Let's modify a little bit. The sounds are too loud. I don't want the music that loud either. And unit speech. We'll leave it on for now. I might turn it off later because those can get annoying. And return to game. Okay. That's better. Okay, maybe that's too low. Holy shit, now I can't hear anything. On my other computer, when I did this, it didn't do anything. Now I'm like, oh. I like the effects. That's better. Okay, so there's no actual objectives here other than to destroy the enemy.
Ready to build.
I really wish I could turn my mouse speed up, but it won't let me. There's nothing to turn up, apparently. What? Wait, there's no science center. Oh. Interesting. Is that what John's special is or whatever? He just takes out the technology upgrades and... Wait, am I running with no upgrades or am I running with them already implemented? I have no idea now. Okay.
Right away.
Who am I up against? Oh. Klingons. All right, this is officially a Klingon Civil War. Ich pa.
Ready to build.
Tach pa. Tach be.
We have a new ship.
Wait, Greathor Armory. Wait, am I just skipping the first one? I don't remember. Oops. That was not me.
Immediately.
Well, what's missing here? I'm super confused here.
Station construction has begun.
I am forgetting what is from Armada 1 and 2. I'm mixing them up in my brain and I'm trying to figure out what's different about what I selected. But I have no idea. That's a wormhole. Okay. Ugh.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
This is one of those. Wait a minute, I forgot to turn the game speed up. That's better. Oh, so much better.
Your station is complete. More officers have arrived. Station construction has begun.
I claim this wormhole. Anyone caught entering it will die. Or exiting it. That's what I meant.
We do not have enough resources.
Really?
We do not have enough resources. We have a new ship for the fleet.
What? Okay, cheats aren't working. I'm in trouble. Wait a minute. Was that something that I had to select? Okay, yeah, I don't think I selected the right one. Hang on, we're starting over. Okay. I can't remember. Super side tech. That's... I think that means if I take somebody else's stuff over, that I get their technology too. I don't have to research it first. I can't remember, though. I'll do free tech, because I want to... I will be... No, screw it. I'll just be the Borg. And let's make it hard. Federation versus Borg. Wait, why couldn't I cheat, though? Is that not in multiplayer? It used to be. No, fuck it. Let's just play the single player. I'll play this all the way through and then... When we're finished with it, then we'll just move on to Armada 2. That's the more natural way to do it, anyways. Alright, premonitions. We're getting a storyline here, man. Yeehaw.
Captain's log, stardate 53550.8. With the Dominion War over and matters stabilizing in the Alpha Quadrant, the Enterprise is helping to re-establish an outpost in the Barisa sector. Though we are not expecting any conflicts, there have been rumors of renegade Dominion ships in the area who have refused to accept the Dominion Federation Treaty. The Enterprise is being sent to protect the outpost should any hostilities arise.
Should they? Alright, build starbase. Build mining station. Enterprise must survive. And this is what I meant by cheating. See, now it's working. It must not be working in the multiplayer for some reason. Because it used to. All right. Yeah. I actually have a couple of modded ones, and later on we'll probably play some of those. I won't be able to play the music, though, in them, because I'm pretty sure the music I added in those games are DMCA. I actually took the music that they used in some of the episodes and... and yeah, I actually I made it in-game music. What is it? Not moving. Come on. I said to move. Come on, man. Let's get on with it.
Confirm, Starfleet.
There we go. If you build close enough to a planet, then you get a nice big boost to your crew.
Station construction commencing.
Alter course.
Yep. Yeah, in the first one here, they didn't make the planets interactive, but I guess that's sort of interactive to a sense, but you can't click on it and like take it over. In the second one, planets are a thing. You can actually colonize planets and take over planets and such. Can't really do anything here until that's done.
Prepare the docking bays.
Oh my gosh, this is taking forever. Sorry, this isn't, this is very slow content. Well, it is real time. I grew up with real time strategy games, though, and they are a fond pastime, even though I'm not exactly the greatest at them. I did turn up the speed, right? It didn't... Oh my god, really? Maybe I need to do that while I'm not in a game. Oh my god, that's... Oh, sorry about that, I didn't... I thought because I turned it up earlier that it was turned up, but apparently it was not.
Alright.
Requesting additional personnel. Station construction commencing.
All work crews report to station.
Station.
Sensors are picking up Dominion attack ships heading this way.
Oh boy.
Battle stations.
Let's heading. Just go back here.
Alter course. Acknowledge.
Captain, the Dominion ships are powering their weapons.
Go to red alert.
All I gotta do is just wait here behind this, because the firepower at most star bases are pretty OP, and they make better turrets than anything else.
Armed and ready.
Requesting additional personnel.
I can't really build anything, can I?
Station complete.
All sections report.
All sections on standby.
Enemy engage. Station complete.
Armed and ready.
Captain, the area is secure from the Dominion ships. but I am reading some strange temporal distortion.
Yeah, I just had to wait that out. Ooh. The premonition. Ooh, it's highly beat up. Borg. I like how we're just observing, just chilling out, yep.
We are receiving a priority one distress call.
On screen.
This is Captain Thaddeus Deming of the USS Premonition. We are under attack by the Borg to any ships in the area. This is the USS Premonition.
Sir, we lost the transmission.
Data, locate the origin of that transmission and lay in a course.
Enemy engaged.
Alright, we'll just go up here.
All sections on
Legendary Captain Picard. It's an honor to meet you, sir.
Captain Deming, you and your ship do not appear in the Starfleet database. Do you have an explanation for this?
That is because it does not yet exist. I've come from the future to warn the Federation of an impending Borg invasion. We must act quickly if we are to stop them.
Captain Deming, Starfleet has strict regulations which prohibit tampering with the current timeline. I have no intention
of... Captain! Within the hour, the Borg will attack and assimilate Starbase 612. Its destruction was marked as the first step in the Borg invasion that eventually took over the Alpha Quadrant. Picard, where I come from, the Federation barely exists. Vulcan, Bajor, Kronos, Earth, they're all assimilated planets. This is our last hope, Captain. If you don't help us, the Alpha Quadrant will fall to the Borg.
Very well, Captain. I will pursue this matter. Lieutenant, send a message to Starfleet Command informing them of our situation. Ensign Lucetti, set a course for Starbase 612. Engage.
Yeah, all the good episodes involve time travel, right? Ah, yes, the Baku system.
Acting Captain's Log, Ambassador Worf commanding USS Avenger. I have been temporarily reassigned from my duties on the Klingon home world to mediate a situation developing in the Baku system. Starfleet has given me command of the USS Avenger to deal with any hostilities that may arise. This is Ambassador Worf of the United Federation of Planets. Your presence here is a violation of Baku space. Your ships are ordered to leave the area immediately.
This space belonged to us long before the Federation came. We have come to reclaim what is rightfully ours.
Any hostile action you take on the Baku will be interpreted by the Federation as an act of war.
No view screen?
Well,
how rude.
Ambassador.
Sir, they've raised their shields and are powering up their weapons.
Battle stations.
Yes. All right. There's no construction ships, eh? Yes, I gotta build them.
Starship construction commencing.
Let's build like three of those. Excuse me.
Bring up local star charts. Entering coordinates.
Explore.
Starship complete.
All work crews report to station.
Station is under attack. Station construction commencing. Starship complete.
Acknowledged.
Let's have
enemy engaged. Station complete.
Hey, I was just about to build that. Alright.
Starship complete.
Now you notice different colors on the map. I don't know if you can actually see that or not. Yeah, okay, yeah. So those green blotches, that's metaphasic nebula. If you have your ship sit inside those, then it actually will repair your ship, or accelerate repairs, and recharge your shields. Just about all of the other nebulas, though, you want to avoid.
Sensors are picking up six additional sonar ships in the Briar Patch.
So yeah, the rest of them are.
Sonar to destroy this outpost.
Anyway, the rest of the nebulas are, yeah, like Mutara. That one just, you, there's no shields in there. And the rest of them actually hurt you. So.
Starship construction commencing.
All sections report. Impulse power. Go to yellow
there.
Alert.
All work crews report to station. Confirm Starfleet.
Starship complete.
Okay.
Make more room in the cargo bays.
Lay in a course.
Starship complete.
A prudent course of action.
Unable to build.
Why?
Starship complete.
I implore you to reconsider.
A prudent course of action.
Oh, okay.
Starship complete. Station complete. Enemy engaged.
Where? What? Oh, way down there. Oh, we found some, huh? Cool. Just recruit that. That's. There we go.
Station complete.
More than one shipyard, so we can pump ships out quicker.
Station construction commencing. Station is under attack.
Alright, so dilithium and crew are the only resource really that you have to worry about in the first one here. Well, besides the population limit, which is the officers. In the second one, they added more resources. You have Latinum, and you have
incoming message from Admiral Hoffman.
Metal.
Worf, we need you to return to Kronos immediately. The Enterprise
really?
Has just informed us of a potential Borg invasion.
Talk about cutting the battle
true,
short.
We're going to need you to rally the support of the Klingon Empire.
I understand. I will make sure Chancellor Martok and the Klingons are ready to assist the Federation. Worf out.
Yes. Martok's cool. Well, that was an easy first one. These ones don't really pause in between each mission, so. There's like a screen where it just gives you your stats if you won that level, but then it just kind of goes right on to the next one without giving you the opportunity to say, oh, I think I'll do this next one later, or, you know. But a lot of these are very short missions anyway, so.
Acting Captain's Log, Stardate 53551.6. I am taking the Avenger through the Icolus Expanse. Though it is a treacherous area of space to navigate, it should reduce the voyage back to Kronos significantly. Taral.
Twice before, you lacked the courage to kill me, Worf. You will not live long enough to get another chance. Nor will you be able to see me take my seat as ruler of the Klingon Empire.
You have no claim to the Klingon throne, Taral.
That is where you are wrong, Worf. You see, I have found the Sword of Kalis, and he who wields the sword rules the Empire.
That is impossible. You cannot have found the true Sword of Kalis. Only I know where it lies.
And that is why you must
yes,
die.
Yes, Worf actually could
once
have.
I dispose of you,
ruled the empire,
no
but
dispute my claim.
He didn't want to.
Taral, if there is any honor in you, you will call off this Ormong before it tears the empire apart. The Borg have returned, and this time, for us all.
It does not matter. I will not be stopped now. Not by you, Chancellor Martok, or the Borg.
He sounds like a baby.
Meh, you can't stop me. Meh.
As the first step of my ascension to the Klingon throne.
The Avenger is no match for a Nigvar battleship. We will have to evade them in the Icolus Expanse. We must get to that wormhole.
Enemy.
Engines to full. Get us out of here. Maximum warp.
Yeah, this is basically a chase. If I don't get on it right then they get me and I die. So this one's not too bad. It's just a.
Taral and his ships have broken off pursuit. I'm also picking up high levels of radiation. It seems to be emanating from this derelict station.
Perhaps eliminating the source will dissipate the radiation.
Oh, I already,
set a course for the next wormhole. Engines to full.
Already took care of that.
Prepare a boarding party to take control of the derelict. Hmm? Set a course.
Oh. Ah.
Energize.
All sections on standby.
Nice.
New course. Set a course. Get us out of here. Maximum warp.
Do-do-do-do-do. Bum 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 bum.
Sir, sensors are detecting an abandoned starbase behind the nebula.
Prepare an
away
team
nice.
And begin recrewing and repairing the base. All sections, report. Energize.
Nice. Very nice. Burp. Cool. And now I can recruit and repair.
Set a course for the nearest repair facility.
And I will wait here for a moment.
Sir, long-range sensors are detecting three Klingon ships incoming.
Starship construction commencing. Enemy engage. Starship,
sir,
complete.
Long-range sensors are detecting three more Klingon ships incoming.
Yeah, having a starbase here. Freaking OP. Okay.
All sections on standby.
Starship complete.
Alrighty. Kinda.
Adjust heading.
Starship complete.
Just have them wait here. Adjust heading. There.
Starship construction commencing. Station construction commencing. Starship complete.
Alrighty.
Starship complete.
Yeah.
Make a
note. Starship complete.
All sections on standby. Helm, new course
set.
Armed and ready.
Huh?
Starship complete.
Eh.
Helm, new
course set. Go through the Mutara Nebula. Oh. There's a.
Armed and ready. All sections on standby. Make a note in the log.
Nice.
Armed and ready. Armed and ready. Armed and ready. Adjust heading.
Enemy engaged.
Fire, Colbert. Fire, Colbert.
Hmm.
Adjust heading. All sections.
I had a feeling
standby.
They'd be waiting here. That's why I didn't
all
take Worf. I just took these. Worf must survive.
Alter course.
Ooh. Black hole.
Sections on standby.
So if Worf doesn't go through there, then it doesn't trigger the map.
Adjust heading. Adjust heading.
I have a feeling there's another shipwreck somewhere here that
armed
I need to
ready.
Do. Like help.
Alter course. Adjust heading. All sections on standby.
Ah.
Starfleet, we have a problem.
There we go. Very nice. Looks like this part of the map is mostly.
Adjust heading.
Yeah. Okay. I like to explore it all.
Helm, new course heading. All sections on standby.
Aha.
Helm, new course heading.
Romulans.
Starfleet, we have a problem.
Troubling. Romulans shouldn't be in here.
All sections on standby.
Okay.
Power.
We all go now. Enough building.
Adjust heading. Armed and ready. Armed and ready.
Battle stations.
Adjust heading. Helm, new course heading. Armed and ready.
Okay. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me.
Helm, new course heading.
Old game problems.
Engines to full. Helm,
get
new course heading.
Where the hell are you guys going?
Engines to full. Engines to full. Set a course.
Understood.
What is wrong with these units? Jesus Christ.
Helm, new course heading. Lay in a new course. Set a course. Get us out of here. Maximum warp.
That was the part I was worried about.
Set a course.
The asteroids will push you into the radioactive nebula. Or whatever nebuletta that is. It's dangerous, whatever it is.
Get us out of here. Maximum warp.
Alright, so I want...
Armed and ready.
Course.
Battle stations.
Adjust heading.
That.
Set a course.
That.
Adjust heading.
Actually, is that a whole? Yeah, that's a whole group.
Set a course.
All right.
Engines to full. Impulse power.
Acknowledge, Starfleet. Standing by.
All right, let's proceed with the things that I can replace and not the thing that I lose instantly when I die.
Enemy engage.
Battle station. The last of me, Wolf.
Yeah, we have. I'm killing you now. Actually, is he supposed to be invulnerable? I'm killing him. I think he's supposed to escape. But apparently I'm overpowered and he's stuck.
Energize.
Yeah, that's not working. Whatever. You live for now, asshole.
Helm, new course heading. Admiral, Tyrell, leader of the House of Duras, claims to have found the sword of Kalis. He is planning to use it to take control of the Klingon High Council. If he succeeds, the Empire will be thrown into chaos. They will be unable to support the Federation against the Borg.
Starfleet cannot interfere with internal Klingon politics, but we need their support. You are closest to the situation, Worf. What is your assessment?
Sir, I suspect Toral's sword is a fake. I know where the true sword lies. If I retrieve it and return it to Chancellor Martok, Toral will have no legitimate claim to the Klingon throne.
Very well, Worf. I am giving you a field commission of captain. The Avenger is yours to command until further notice.
Captain Worf.
Proceed with your plan.
Understood, Admiral. Worf out.
We found it, sir.
Hey.
Excellent.
Just floating in space.
Yeah. And send a message to Chancellor Martok, informing him that we are on our way.
Captain's log, Stardate 53551.3. We have been hailing Starbase 612 ever since we received the USS Premonition's warning about the Borg. There has been no response. I fear we might be too late.
Captain, we are in visual range now.
On screen.
Yep. Just like the last time they entered the Wolf 359. Just different ships. No Melbourne this time. Yeah. And the Kyushu. And the... yeah, whatever.
Captain, we are receiving a transmission from the Starbase.
It is imperative we re-establish defenses in this sector. We will use the derelicts to our advantage. Number one, begin preparing away teams. I want all those vessels operational before the Borg return.
Indeed. All right, before... excuse me. All right. Must defend against the Borg.
Shipyard.
locate the nearest construction facility.
Status report. Make it so. Energize.
Locate the nearest construction facility.
Lay in a new course. Energize. Energize. Energize.
Returning to base.
Lay in a new course.
Shipyard.
Engage. Energize.
Set a course for the nearest repair facility.
Lay in a new course.
Rescuing ships, bum bum ba dum.
Number one, prepare and await you. Lay in a new course. Number one, prepare and await you. Lay in a new course.
Captain? I'm picking up transwarp signatures, heading this way. Set a course for the nearest repair facility.
Make it so. Number one, prepare and await.
Enemy engaged.
Engage.
Prepare the docking bays.
All right.
Energize.
Starfleet, we have a problem.
Mr. LaForge, route out all auxiliary power to the engines. Number one, prepare and await you.
Find the nearest shipyard.
Make it so. Energize.
Find the nearest shipyard.
Make it so. Make it so.
Awaiting new orders. Set a course for the nearest repair facility. Set a course for the nearest repair facility.
Mr. LaForge, reroute all auxiliary power to the engines.
Starfleet, we have a problem.
Okay. We've got a bit of a fleet now.
Lay in a new course.
Let's recrew that.
A prudent course of action.
Prudent, yes. This is also prudent.
A prudent course of action.
Yep.
Insufficient crew.
Ay, ay, ay. How much do I need? 300? Not good.
Station is under attack.
Of course it is.
Station complete.
Let's,
decommission
do that.
Commencing.
Get the crew back.
Begin a sensor scan.
Decommission commencing.
Ready to work.
Decommission commencing.
All right. Is this a steam runner?
All
nope.
Sections on standby.
All sections report.
Decommission commencing. Don't need that one.
Enemy engaged.
Section report.
Station is under attack.
Oh yeah.
Mr. LaForge, reroute all auxiliary power to weapons.
Status report. Alter course. Change heading.
Engines to full.
Make it so.
Get these guys up there.
Prepare the docking bays.
Build some of these since we don't have the crew.
That is a logical request.
Captain, I'm picking up Federation warp signatures heading towards us.
Starfleet could not have responded to our message so fast. Go to red alert. Those are four.
Yep. All those assimilated ships.
Alert all vessels.
Prepare the docking bays. That is a logical request.
Unable to move.
I implore you to reconsider.
Station is under attack.
All work crews report to station.
Unable to build.
A prudent person.
Okay.
No doubt the Borg have established an outpost in this area. We must find it and destroy it.
Station complete.
Okay, I'm gonna need to rebuild another starbase, because...
Prepare the docking bays.
Because, like, holy shit, I need the crew bad.
Lay in, of course. A prudent course of action.
There we go. Take advantage of the planet.
Station construction commencing.
And ready.
Acknowledged.
Okay, almost done. This ought to boost the crew a lot.
Prepare the docking bays. That is a logical request.
Acknowledged, Starfleet.
Station construction commencing.
Excuse me.
Station complete.
All work crews report to station.
Requesting additional personnel.
That's fine for now, actually. I need to boost my crew a bit before I start recruiting. Might as well just have it protect these. Excuse me again. Something in my throat. Ahem.
All work crews report to station. Confirm, Starfleet.
Ah, torpedo. Torpedo.
Requesting additional personnel. Station complete.
A prudent course of action.
Station construction commencing.
A prudent course of action.
Quite prudent.
Status report.
Station complete. Research commencing.
Mm-hmm. Acknowledged.
Guess that's all I can do right now. I don't I don't have the other building options yet. Eventually.
A prudent course of action.
Station construction commencing.
All right, I think this is safe enough now. Now I can build these.
Starship construction commencing.
Prepare the docking base.
Starship complete.
If you like the stream, please consider following. Still trying to build my channel. I didn't stream a whole lot in this past week, but it's because there was a bunch of holiday stuff going on. And
Starship complete.
Yeah.
Confirm, Starfleet. Prepare the docking base.
I've been debating whether or not to stream on YouTube, but
Starship complete.
I don't know. I don't like their interface.
Station complete.
Also,
station
it's a lot more strict as far as copyright goes. DMCA, I mean, they'll just like, no warning, Starship they'll just pull complete. You. I mean, you saw Ludwig. That was just from playing a freaking meme. Twitch is full of memes. They allow the memes, but
Starship.
And you can watch like full on like TV shows, but no, can't play this music. Makes a hell of a lot of sense there, don't it?
Set a new course. Confirm, Starfleet.
All right, let's reclaim this.
Understood.
Now that I have built my thing back up.
Acknowledged.
Enemy engaged.
Report.
Mining back.
Station construction commencing.
All sections on standby.
Can't show any weakness. One weak ship, that'll be the one that they fire on first. It's just automatic. It's a computer thing. Excuse me.
Standby.
Starship construction commencing. Enemy engaged.
All been ready. All work crews report to station. That is a logical request.
Station construction commencing.
Recruit.
Requesting additional personnel.
Fire. fire the docking bay.
Station complete. Station construction commencing. Starship complete. Station complete.
Keep that station stuff coming complete. In. Let's get another
Starship construction commencing.
Couple of those.
All work crews report to station. Confirmed, Starfleet.
Just build something while it's waiting.
All work crews report to station. A prudent course of action.
Station construction commencing. Research commencing.
Alright, I'm gonna have to build some scouts soon too. As soon as these guys are done.
Station complete.
Uh-oh. I just saw my lights flicker. I really hope I don't lose power. That'll cut the stream short.
Research complete.
Prepare the docking
bay. That's the last thing I need right now.
Confirmed, Starfleet.
You got it.
We're gonna mine this moon dry.
Alter course.
There's another cool thing they added in the second one.
Complete.
You can put your ships in formations.
Station complete.
It's kind of a cool idea. Ah, okay.
Starship construction commencing.
Let's just build a bunch of these because they're cheap. So I need to explore the map.
Starship complete.
Pretty sure there's going to be a couple areas where the Borg have grouped up.
Starship construction.
I'll just put
commencing.
These guys up there for now, I guess.
Begin a sensor scan. Just tell me where to go.
Starship complete. Affirmative.
Entering coordinates.
Search. We gotta find the Borg.
Acknowledged. A prudent course of action.
Mm-hmm.
Station construction commencing.
Prepare the docking bays. A prudent course of action.
Station complete.
I think they're in that either the top corner here or down here maybe. I can't remember.
Station complete.
Mm-hmm. A prudent course of action.
Station construction commencing. Station complete.
Okay. Oh. Aha. There they are. I found them.
No doubt the Borg have established an outpost in this area. We must find it and destroy it.
Didn't he already say this? He already told us about this. It popped up twice. Weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna need more ships than that.
Starship construction commencing.
At least a couple fleets.
Prepare the docking bays.
Starship complete.
So it's probably over here, and knowing them, they'd probably have a second base or something over here. The Borg never have just one base, especially since I only saw... Yeah, I don't see a Nexus, so...
Starship complete.
Well, it's,
All work crews report to station.
Stuff's not building fast enough. Let's just,
course of action.
Oh, I forgot these guys
Starship
were up here.
Starship complete. Station construction commencing.
Helm, new course heading.
Okay, yeah, I don't see anything up there. Yeah, they've got to be down in the corner.
Starship complete.
Borg are sneaky, man. You gotta watch them, because, like, in one of these single-player missions, I saw, like, I found their base, and I was like, okay, where the fuck is the rest? Because I couldn't, I'd, like, destroy the whole base. And they had a one assembler, which is the construction ship, way down in the corner, with a couple of interceptors. Just by itself, they weren't even building anything. No base, no nothing. It was just there hiding. Like a backup plan, you know? That's the sneaky shit you gotta watch out for them. Oh. Maybe there's a wormhole in this corner. Why is... I don't know. Oh, attack. Turrets, take care of them. Yes. Take that. Yeah. I don't see any more dilithium moons.
Adjust heading.
Let's explore here. Actually stop
Adjust
here for
heading.
A sec. Since you guys have been in a battle recently, I'll take a new fleet. Boom. Let's explore the rest of this corner, since the Venture classes were kind of lax in their scanning. I have a feeling something's hiding down here, but I could be wrong.
Armed and ready.
But we won't know until it's explored.
New course heading.
Okay, it's explored,
New course heading.
And there's nothing. Okay, I was wrong.
Adjust heading.
I'd rather it be explored and be wrong than find out last minute later that I was like, it was there the whole time, you know?
Station
but, yep, I'm all done.
All sections on standby. Adjust heading.
Okay, let's take care of this.
Armed
I see technology that doesn't...
Fire, full burst. Bring us in a weapons ring. Fire, all weapons. Fire, full burst. All sections on standby.
Enemy, engage.
Bring us in a weapons ring. All sections on standby. Fire all weapons. Fire all weapons. I'll take course. Armed and ready.
I don't want them researching any technology, because then it'll be a downside for me. Like, big, big downside.
Downfall.
Yeah, that's what I'm at. Yeah.
Bring us in a weapons rack. Bring us in a weapons rack. All sections on standby. All sections on standby.
Enemy engaged.
Bring us in a weapons
rack. I see an assembler. Get rid of some of these. They won't build as many ships.
Station is under attack.
Not for long. I have a lot of turrets over there. They're dead. I mean, if they think they're gonna get me. Yeah, they're fine. I mean, it's their decision not to defend their base and then, you know, go attack me instead. I'm not going. I'm too busy killing them.
Armed and ready.
Strong assemblers in the first one. Either that or we have weaker weapons. I don't know which.
Enemy engage.
Armed and ready. Bring us in a weapons ring.
Unless this actually was all of their base. Usually they'd at least have a nexus. I mean, they had an assembler. There's no reason they wouldn't have had a nexus. Oh, that was it. Surprising.
Picard, I have alerted all ships in the quadrant of the Borg threat. The Enterprise is to escort the Premonition to the Mannheim Research Facility for investigation and repairs, then return to Starfleet Command to begin preparing defenses.
Lieutenant, open a channel to the Premonition. Captain Deming, we were able to repel the initial Borg attack on Starbase 612.
Thank you, Captain. We may have just given the Federation the chance it needs to survive. I hope it will be enough.
It will have to be.
Oh, that was all of the Federation campaign. Nice. All right, and then the next one is Klingons. To the gates of Stovokor.
Inform the shipyards they need to increase their production. That was just the initial assault. When the Borg return, it will be in force. My Klingon warriors. Let us make sure they will sing songs of this day.
Destroy all Borg. Protect Klingon Starbase. Martok must survive. Just hey. Don't want to be dealing with that while I'm trying to focus on the game. Okay. Zoom out. What's down here? Station construction turrets. And okay. Okay, so we need to up our turrets.
Beginning construction. Ready to build.
Back, back. More turrets.
Station construction has begun. Our base is under attack. We are Klingons. New battle station is complete.
Alrighty. Oh, here they come.
Station construction has begun.
At least double everything up.
Station construction has begun. Is complete.
Excellent.
New battle station is complete.
This looks like a place they'd come in and out.
That way. We have a new ship.
Oh.
Complete.
What was I just saying?
Our base is under attack.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm not going down there until I block this off.
Let us get to work.
Funny how they're just ignoring those, even though they're being shot at. Bottom here.
Station construction has begun. More officers have arrived.
Ooh, excuse me. Our resources. Borg will just sweep in and steal them all.
A new station is complete. Right away. Station construction has begun.
See, I like areas with, like, the asteroids and stuff. Even the Borg can't get through that shit.
New battle station is
that means that I can, they can only come through that way and this side. So I just need to barricade that crap up.
Right away.
Alright, let's actually max this one out, because it's right here acting as a turret. It's not,
is complete. Immediately. Station construction has begun.
There we go. That's enough turrets for this little corner.
Station construction has begun. We have created a new weapon.
Wait, all this and I haven't built a shipyard yet. What am I thinking?
Immediately. Ready to build.
Right build a away. Couple shipyards at least.
Station construction has begun.
Couple right in front just so they go for the turrets instead of this. Turrets cheaper to replace than a starbase. But a starbase got a lot of weapons. And way more shields.
A new station is complete.
Yep.
New battle station is complete.
And boom. Alright, that's a nice little blockade there. I think there probably is something over here, I'm guessing, or maybe up here.
New battle station is complete.
Map's not that big in these older ones.
More officers have arrived. Beginning construction. We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet.
So if they get through, there's something to defend.
We are Klingons.
We have a new ship for the fleet. A new station is complete. Station is complete.
Let's max this out. There we go.
Weapon research has begun. We have a new ship for the fleet. Station construction has begun.
Cloak those guys, put them on green alert so they run, and then scout. Why are they going down there? I'm already down here. Okay, yeah. And just another group there. As soon as those are done, I'll do the same thing.
Construction has begun.
Okay. Excellent.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
Things are going well.
A new station is complete. Beginning construction.
Okay, put those guys in there. Yep.
We have a new ship for the fleet. That way.
Didn't double up all of my stuff yet. But so far, haven't really needed to. Ooh, what did I tell you? It was right there. Wait, there's a dilithium moon. I gotta claim that.
Station construction has begun.
Ready to build. Immediately.
New battle station is complete.
Get a couple more of these guys.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
better. That's much, much better.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
Right, let's away. Triple up that guy. And right, triple that one as well.
Station construction has begun.
Okay.
The battle station is complete.
Oh. Oh. Oh, there's some. Oh my, they've got Borg cubes.
A new station is complete.
Ooh, another dilithium moon. Okay.
For Kalis! For Kalis!
Alright. Bring these guys up here. Uh-oh. They've researched their technology. Don't want them freaking stealing resources, damn it. No, finish it off. There we go. Excellent. I'll leave those guys there for a sec. More scouts. Oh, we're finding all the moons. Okay, good. Okay, let's just bring a construction ship up here. This looks like a good another place to block here, right in the middle. Be a nice easy spot to blockade, I think. Maybe. If I choke them out of resources, then they can't build anything. Everybody's enjoying the stream. I don't know if these are really exciting games to watch, but I find it kind of fun to see older games happen. You know, it's not like anybody these days really streams this stuff. 90s games are like, I mean, it's debatable whether some of them even work on your computer these days or not. Okay, this whole area. Don't want anybody resupplying anything. Or as soon as that's done, we'll. Good, good, good. Okay. Let's put another one of these down.
Construction has begun. More officers have arrived. Our base is under attack.
Oh, Borg cube. really hoping they don't have holding beam yet. But it looks like I've got enough turrets through here. He was so screwed. One more right here. Just because I'm there.
More officers have arrived. We do not have enough resources.
What now? What?
A new battle station is complete. More officers are on their way. We do not have enough resources.
Well, let's fix that. Alrighty. Resources are good now.
More officers have arrived. Right away.
Just because this is all on its own over here.
Station construction has begun.
Let's just take over this stuff up here. Wouldn't want them to continue collecting resources.
Very well. The battle has begun.
What exactly does the Polaron torpedo even do? Every time I use it, it doesn't look like it does anything. No. Hey.
Very well.
Are they seriously going through the nebula that's supposed to kill you?
Ready for battle.
What? Where'd he go? I know he stole one of my ships. Hopefully it blew up. I don't know. Killing this.
Very well.
If it is still over here, they didn't get far. Let's continue making these ships.
A Klingon can die but one.
There we go.
We are Klingons. Get this tug moving. We have a new ship for the fleet. Ready to build.
Let's see if anyone's claimed this moon.
We have a new ship for the fleet. Right away. Our base is under attack. The battle has begun. We have a new ship.
Well, they didn't get too far in. Actually, they got all the way in. But luckily, no harm done.
For Kaelic. We have a new ship for the fleet.
just create a new group here. And now we have to eliminate this one. We take out their resources, they'll continue building to the point where they'd have nothing, and then they won't be able to do anything. And that's when I come in. Oh yeah, that's no good. Let's try this. I think this one's supposed to have better weapons. I'm not using the special features anyway, so who cares? Just a few extra ships. No more moons for you.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
Uh-oh. Retreat.
Ready for battle. Very well. Very well. Hit you. Go. Ready to build. Right away.
Just so that they're not getting attacked down here by themselves.
Station construction has begun.
There we go.
A battle has begun. Very well.
I don't know why the sound effect is continuing. That's very odd. But definitely a glitch. Because there's nothing around here making that noise. Boom. Okay, that's kind of annoying. Why is that sound still going? Once this is done, we'll have a better backup. I think the pulse phasers are better than the regular ones. They seem to drain shields better anyway. Interesting. Need like a rapid fire pulse laser or pulse phaser, whatever that is.
Ready to build.
Excellent.
Reinforcements are coming. Let us get to work. Station construction has begun.
Where did I put that other construction ship? Up here?
Just show me where.
Huh.
Where's Poo?
Where's Poo? Well, Poo is not in this game. This is Star Trek. That's cute. They think that they're gonna come down here and... Oh.
Immediately. Our base is under attack. Reinforcements are coming.
It's a good thing you can recrew while that's happening. Wow, the sound's still going, apparently. That is super, super annoying.
Station construction has begun. Let us get to work. Immediately. A battle has begun. A new station is complete.
Chol-chu!
A new station is complete.
Why are they saying Jolchu? That means activate beam. What beam?
Revenge is a dish best served cold.
All right, well, let's come back up here. I don't think these are better at all. list. It fills up my
thing there. Ready for battle. To battle. Destroy the tower.
A battle has begun. Our base is under attack.
Coming.
Okay.
Kaplock! Four cannon!
Still not the main base. Interesting.
Ready for battle! Very well!
Ready to build. Get this chunk moving. Immediately. Battle has begun. Immediately. Station construction has begun.
Claiming spots.
A new ship for the fleet. Our base is under attack. We have a new ship for the fleet. A new battle station is complete. A battle has begun. We have a new ship for the fleet.
Ready to build.
We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet. Our base is under attack. We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet.
I think they are coming through the nebula.
The battle has begun. Our base is under attack.
Give me more power.
Let's see if they've taken the moon back. No, they haven't. Okay.
Get to work.
Our base is under attack. Stay
Station construction has begun. Construction has begun.
Immediately.
A new station is complete. Our base is under attack. Station construction has begun.
They are sending ships through here.
New battle station.
It's kind of crazy, but okay.
Our base is under attack.
This ought to block them.
Station construction has begun. A battle has begun.
Let us get to work. Immediately.
Our base is under attack.
Oh, I see. They're really trying to get to the resources. That's done. Recrew.
Ready to build.
A new battle station is complete.
There we go. Guys,
a new station is complete.
There is no more dilithium here.
We have a new ship for the fleet. Our base is under attack. A battle has begun. We have a new ship for the fleet. Station construction has begun. We have a new ship for the fleet.
Wait a minute, where's
the battle station is complete.
Where's my dilithium freighter going?
We have a new ship for the fleet.
Oh my god. It's harvesting from theirs.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
That's funny.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
Okay.
Let us get to work.
Alrighty. That must mean this one's empty.
Station construction has begun.
Might as well get into that.
New battle station is complete.
That way. Right away.
A shipyard closer to everything.
new ship for the fleet.
Give me more power.
A new station is complete. We have a new ship for the fleet. 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 We have a new ship for the fleet.
Give me more power.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
On my way.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
Go there. You honor my house. Excellent plan.
The battle has begun.
Still not all of them.
On my way.
Alrighty. gotta be over here.
Give me more power.
Oh.
Give me more power.
The battle has begun.
And I didn't research this. There we go.
Research has begun. Beginning construction. We have created a new weapon. We have a new ship for the fleet. 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 Station construction has begun.
Okay, there's a Nexus that's gonna have more firepower.
We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet.
Give me more power.
The battle has begun. New battle system. We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet. We have a new ship for the fleet.
Very well.
There is no more dilithium here.
Very well.
The battle has begun.
Give me more power. Go there.
Station is complete. We have
have a new ship for the fleet.
Ready for battle. Et tu, go. Ready for battle.
We have a new ship for the fleet.
Et tu, go.
The battle has begun.
We're down there.
Chancellor Marta, all Borg ships in the sector have been destroyed.
And the day
we are victorious.
Is ours. Contact the homeworld. Find out why our support fleet has not arrived. And send a message to the Federation. Inform them that Chancellor Marta has driven the Borg from the Gamma Eridon system.
Ooh. All right, that's a good stopping spot, I think. Yeah, that's a good stopping spot. All right. If you liked the stream, please consider following and join me next time. I'll probably be streaming tomorrow. All right, and I'll see everybody next time. Bye-bye.